pretty outside. I got another grocery haul. This is a bit of a touch-up, a produce touch-up. Well, what do we have here? I'm going to stand on a chair. I've got a case of freaking organic, orgeanic, orgasmic papayas. Oh my god, these are not GMO. These are all organic, and I'm going to have them. So many of them, and they're in different stages. They're green, and they're going to ripen later, and I have some that are ready now. I'm the happy lady when I have a lot of fruit. Oh, those bananas are spotty and ready. And I'm getting more bananas. I told you I was going to come and get more papayas. I told you. I said, trust me. I've got green leaf lettuce. I've got some red butter leaf lettuce. I've got some onchoice spinach. Thank you, Mio, my sister. And she also gave me some orchids and flowers. I got a bell pepper. They are $6.99 a pound in Hawaii. How much do those beautiful, tasty, amazing morsels cost where you live? Tell me. I'd like to know what things cost where you are. I appreciate your comments very much. I have spring onions, broccoli, all organic, two limes, because I'm into this whole burrito bowl thing. Those yellow split peas and the rice and like tomatoes and stuff and lettuce mix on it and bell peppers and peppers and stuff. Okay, guess what? Okay, I got that $8 cauliflower in one of my last hauls. And I appreciate your feedback, Georgia and Alan Kreider. But I came to the store today and they were marked down to 99 cents. So I got three organic cauliflowers for $3, a dollar each. So, oh my god, these are more than making up for that $8 head that was really small. And so there you have it. This is my grocery haul raw girl touch up for the moment. So, there you have it. Vegan, vegan, vegan.